Hey, Paul. Got a thought. I know how you and Nick and I feel about front-loading washing machines. But the reality is that a lot of people who find themselves owning even the best brands realize it's too late. They've got something that I would call the devil they know. So my idea is, if you guys would come up with an injection molded unit that would double stick on the side and hold a muffin fan with a T connection that would go off the 110 volts on the back, we could call the product the devil you know, and basically move air into this chamber when we're not using the washing machines, because there's no way that just propping the door open is enough. We all know that. So the challenge is, do you want to spend $50 or $20 for an add-on for a reality that exists everywhere, or do you want to go ahead and try to get rid of a front-loading washing machine? So my thought is, call it the devil you know or something else, and maybe the two of us could make this thing happen. My idea is, I want to do that, because at this point I'm not going to jerk around with it. I got other stuff going on, and if I keep the air flowing, it works.